Quite a flighty little fellow, isn't he?
Baited by the third
hobby.
Donuts.
Hello, I am here, and look who turns up, just on cue. It's the star of the stream, little Kelly Cat, turns up as if she knew that we were about to go live. But welcome along, BP Barletts, welcome along, Roastio Pistachio, and welcome along, Eba Hoppy, and also now welcome along, Snow Bear. Hope you've all been having a really good day. Oh. Right. Oh, she's gone. She was like, yep, just saying hello, then I'm off. I hate this controller. I mean, I don't. I love the controller. The controller's really good. I hate the connection to put it into my Xbox. It's got to be so... You've got to be so gentle with it. None of this, like, running and moving around everywhere. Anyway, should we jump over to some Twitch streams? Right. I'll have my... solo go. Then if anyone does want to join me, just let me know in the chat. Once your game's ready, I ain't waiting for people. you thought I looked different, the headphones. Yeah, I couldn't be bothered to have like big headphones on. I mean, to be fair, these sound absolutely atrocious. I've got a really tinny Fall Guys track in my head. It's so bad. But... it does mean I don't have to have giant headphones on my head. So that is a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Right, can we get crown number 101? That is the question. Seems like such a big step now to get to another notable landmark. So how is everyone today? What have we all been up to? My day's... my voice went really weird then. My day's been okay. Been for a walk. Used my air fryer again to cook some food. I'm gonna... After stream, I'm gonna use my air fryer to make a cherry crumble. I know, right? I've got some frozen cherries. Pretty sure I've got enough to make the crumble. I'm liking my air fryer. Right, here we go. We've got a dead bean behind me. Ooh, cherry crumble. Yeah, I got some custard as well. Just like, do you know what? I'm going to make a cherry crumble. Just because I can. Not going to make a boring apple crumble. Oh, no. We're going to the cherries. There were no tin cherries, though. I had to get a big bag of frozen cherries. So there might be more crumbles in my future. Ugh. I'm doing so bad. But at least it's solo, so it's like, as long as I qualify, it's all right. Did someone buy me an air fryer? No. Well, yeah, technically, actually. Yes. Everyone bought me an air fryer because I used my Twitch money. It was like, you know what? I've still got my Twitch money in my bank. I'm going to use that to buy an air fryer. Oh. Oh, well, we'll go down there. Yeah, we qualified. Oh my god, stupid controller. Yeah, these headphones are awful. But I can hear myself speak more. I find when I've got my other headphones on, I'm pretty sure I start shouting during stream, so I can't hear myself properly. My day was good. I completed the Pokédex in Pokémon Arceus. Wow. I've still not even completed the main story in Pokémon Arceus. I've not played it since I stopped streaming it. It's rubbish. I've started like playing Breath of the Wild again in my spare time. Just trying to get all the shrines and everything. The problem I've found with Arceus is it's like, I don't want to play, because I'm sort of uploading it to YouTube as well. It's awkward to play without recording, and sometimes you just don't want to record. You think you need your glasses. Oh dear. Right, the rhinos. These headphones are so annoying. I might have to change. Why is there only one rhino? What the hell? What's this about? What sort of stupid variation is this? Right, we just follow the rhino then, I guess. Follow the rhino, 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 follow the rhino. Okay, I'm dead. Never knock a level for it being too easy, because that's when you get eliminated. Oh my god. How did I die on a level with only one rhino? Oh, I blame the headphones. That's what I'll do. I'll blame the headphones. 238. That's nothing, BP Barlet. Pokemon Sword and Shield, there's nearly 1,000. Right. I'll jump in again then. But like I say, if anyone else does want to play, just let me know in the chat. Got 3 spaces for squads. Then it all gets awkward until like 10 people turn up and we can do customs, which has never happened yet. I'll be pleased. I don't know what you mean, BP Barlet. You'll be pleased. Oh, so did anyone have a go at the Splatfest yesterday for Splatoon 3? I mean, obviously I did because I streamed it. And I did a YouTube video for it as well, which should be up Tuesday. You'll be ready in a mo. Okay, BP Barlet. I know you did because you were on my team. We were squadding up. It's kind of like how I always think about Splatoon. Yeah, it's a really good game. And then I just never play it. I played about 3 rounds and then fell asleep. I did like 2-hour stream and I did about 5 rounds before stream. But the thing is, I own Splatoon 1 and 2. But it's like I play them and then it's just, yeah, this is good. And then I just never play it again. It's very strange. That was a bit of a weird way I went then. Yeah, you wouldn't buy it. If money was no object, I would. Like, if it really didn't... If I could really just afford absolutely everything, then yeah, I probably would buy it. Why is there no one even near me? Rubbish. Now everyone's got past because of that stupid thick bonkers. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. And you got... Oh, Helpful Hammer gets me into first place. Hell yeah. I do like a Helpful Hammer, me. Yeah, I'm sure Nintendo just let us play it yesterday because they wanted to test the servers. That's the only being. It was nothing to do with them actually being like, yeah, have a play this for your own fun. It was like, yeah, play this so we can test our servers before it comes out. Oh, I can't say much, but when the next season starts, one of the courses has already got a song. I know. 15 minutes to lasagna. Oh, I can make lasagna again. I've got a little casserole dish that fits in my air fryer. I've already got Splatoon 1 and 2. And so far, I'm not sure what's new. Exactly the same. The only thing that I think is new is the fact that you can, like, turn around quicker. Like, if you're in squid form, if you press the jump button and turn around, you do, like, a quick flip to do a 180. I think that's the only thing that's different that I've noticed. But it's quite bad. I've almost got the same amount of playtime now in that Splatoon 3 demo as I have in Splatoon 2. Although I did start playing... And that's only because I started playing it again the other day. Because the Octopath expansion. Because I've got the Nintendo Switch Online. So I can have got that for free. And it's actually really good, the Octopath expansion. I want to play more of it. I want to play more of the single player Splatoon. That's what I really need to know about Splatoon 3. How big is the single player mode on it? Because I do like a single player mode. I'm not always in the mood to be like online fighting people. Dave Worthington.
Hello there.
Welcome. Not really worth £40 to do a quick flip. Yeah, that's the problem, isn't it? And because it's Nintendo, it's never going to get cheaper. If I was rich, then yeah, I'd get it. If someone was to buy it for me, I'd be grateful. I decided to sell my Hoover. Well, it was just collecting dust. Womp, 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 womp. Good one, Nightbot. She's back. She's back again. It's tippy toe. One day, I'll get lucky on tiptoe and every, like, random jump I do will be successful. And I'll just jump to the other side in one go without falling. That's my dream. It happened to me once in DoorDash. Every door I went through was just good. That's the dream I've got for tiptoe. I thought it was $49.99, that Splatoon. Yeah, but you can get it for like... You can get it cheaper than that if you look about. I think it's $39.99 on Shop2Net. But if you shop around, you'll get it cheaper. I mean, I think I was the last one. Oh, and speaking about games, BP Barlet, that Ooblets that you're looking at, there is no physical version. So if there are ones in the shop that you're looking at, it will just be a code in a box. But it's only a digital game. You're waiting for the next Animal Crossing. Well, you need the next Nintendo system as well. Now, you're looking at Ooblets. I know you, BP Barlet. You were like, ooh, Ooblets looks good. Oh, why am I... Ooblets. Yeah. It's kind of like a... Animal Crossing Farm Simulator Pokemon-style game. You grow these little things called Ooblets. And they follow you around. And instead of having battles with other Ooblets, they have dance battles with other Ooblets. So I've not played it. I've seen someone stream it. They really enjoyed it. I'm not sure it's a game for me. Ran into ammo then. How comes no one's dying? Normally everyone dies really quick in this game. Ouch. Ouch. Oh my god, only three people have died. This is, I think, the longest game with a swiveler I've ever had. And I was looking. I wasn't paying attention. How was everyone's bank holiday weekend? Is it bank holiday weekend? I wouldn't know. I've not been to work for months. I've been working all weekends and meh. That's the thing, isn't it, with most of the bank holiday stuff. It's all like, for most people, it doesn't affect them. I'm free to join now. Cool. I will add everyone in then. Because I'm doing atrocious by myself. I need help. I need people to carry me. I don't know. Gold. Right, let's hope the invite system works well today. There's an invite for Barlet. And one for Snow Bear. Oh, look. It's a Pewshinicorn. Has anyone actually liked Sweet Thieves in this game? I'm not a fan of Sweet Thieves. You're welcome, Snow Bear. I don't like it either. No. I've only done it when I've been forced to do it for dailies and stuff.
Tundra Run! Tundra Run! Let's run!
And of course, Tundra Run takes so long to load, we get to play it twice.
Tundra Run!
So hopefully you like this song.
Tundra Run!
Right, this is quite a straightforward version of Tundra Run.
Let's run!
Oh, there's a Shere Khan over there. I need a verse too. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if I need to write more to a song. Because that's like... what's the alternative? Do I create that verse and forego doing a new song? Or do I just leave Tundra Run as it is and then just do a new song? Phew, these are the things you have to consider. I don't know what happened then. I don't know how I jumped when I was ragdolling. That was quite strange. I'm in 7th, 8th. Nice. Oh, I forgot we had a random. Come on, Wishing Aphid. You can do this. They've got Amazon Prime Wishing Aphid. I can tell by the costume. Don't jump with the fan, mate. Doing well. You're doing well. You're doing well. Top 10 qualify. We could quite use your points. Nice. 9th. Wishing Aphid did well. I'm happy. I don't like the fan at the end. Really? I think that's probably one of the easier versions. Because you don't have to get on the flip without everyone else. I'd take a fan over a thick bonk. Not a fan of it. I'd take a fan over a thick bonkers anytime. The flippers are all right. They're just annoying if you get there when there's a lot of people trying to get on them. That's when it's annoying. It's a party promenade. I think the game audio is a bit quiet. No one said anything, but I think it's quiet. But looking at the bars on my screen. Right, oh no, there's a cartoon hands there. Cartoon hands tend to be grabby. Oh, lovely. Apart from I fell over and then the snowman wiped me out. I always find that unfair when another bean bumps into you and you fall over and they don't. Oh, that was clean. I always seem to come off before the other people there. And of course I missed that. And then just ragdolled for ages. I'm in. I never get that last trapeze, ever. Oh, squad's in fourth. Top 7 go through. I think we're good. Watch that cartoon hands behind you. Back up to 4th. They landed on top of it. That's quite impressive. I can't even grab it, let alone land on it. Was that it? We just lost like 2 squads. That's rubbish. It's going to be a long game, isn't it? Yay. Good luck, everyone. Good luck. Good old Jinxed. My feelings exactly. Just why? Why? I think we're blue. It's not even a good version of Jinxed. We'll have a little dance. Thanks for that, blue person, pushing me off. Oh no, BP Barlet's been tugged. Tugged? Tagged? Got ya. Ha! Oh, there's Snow Bear still not been got. There's a lot of people still not been got. Haha, thank you. Nice teamwork there. You grabbing me, you sausage. Oh, they've still got 7 people. We're down to 3. Yes, finally they got him. No! Rubbish! I hate Jinxed. It's just such a hit or miss level, really. Oh well, what can we do? Oh, my camera went blank then for a moment. I have a feeling my camera's not in the right place, to be fair. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Just going. What's just going? I'm confused. You're going. What's going? Oh, you're going. Okay. Bye then. You're still there. You're still there, BP Barlet. Get out. Get out now. Yay. Right, duos then. Whew, time to get that infallible. I just find it so weird that you can't boot people out of the squad yourself, that you have to have them leave. It'd be so much easier if I could just kick you. We have got this, Snow Bear. We have got this. Assuming we don't get Jinxed again. Or Power Trip. Or any team game. Bum ba da bum. It's the party promenade. again, and we're just 8 subs away from me playing a VR horror game. If you want to see me play a VR horror game, consider subbing this month. Because who knows if I'll carry that deal over to next month. Just who knows. Probably make more sense to, because then you could do the horror game in October around Halloween. I think I've got a game on the Switch I want to play through Halloween. Because I never played it last year, so I've waited the whole year to play it. Wow, that was very anticlimactic the way I came out of that tube. Oh god. Oh god. We don't got this, Snow Bear. Oh, that was a big jump. I did not know you could miss out that second seesaw. But I thought I would try it. And it worked. Oh, come on. I was on that. Yeah, I'm having a nightmare. An absolute nightmare. Can I catch the last trapeze? Of course not. Oh, I'm in. Okay, top 20 go through. I think we should be all right. That didn't go well at all. Oh dear. Safety helmet bean just fell. Is it wrong that I'm like, I should just end stream now and go make my crumble? Is that wrong of me? Not even been in a final yet today. This is rubbish. There's another Pushinicorn. Snow on owl. I don't even know how to say that thing's name. Is that horrified face of me like thinking about crumble over stream? No, some fruit. Was it you? It wasn't you, VP Violet. I'd be very upset if it was you. You leave our squad just to go into a rival squad. I wouldn't be happy. So yeah, on my Ninkeso Plays channel, which is now just called Ninkeso, I put up a channel update video there earlier today. So I don't know if people have seen that or not. I know it's had a few views. But there's like an update video of what I'm going to do with that channel. Oh, I've not counted anything. I think there's 2 green and 3 red, but I could be wrong. Don't know. 2 green. I'm pretty sure it's 2 green. Yes, I saw it and shared it. Oh, thank you. It's quite bad because like the name for that channel's changed, but the Ninkeso channel, the name hasn't changed yet. So I've got 2 channels called Ninkeso, which is very annoying. 2 purple. Oh, I nearly got him. I might just have to murder this guy, Snow Bear. I'm very sorry. I have no idea which one it is. I really don't. I've just been fighting someone. Oh dear. Yay. I didn't pay attention at all. Why are mummies scared of vacation? They're afraid to unwind. Ugh. Oh, it took me a moment for my brain to click that, Nightbot. Did they get through? Yeah, they got through. Right, my nemesis is through. My goal is to destroy my nemesis. Oh, it's Egg Siege. You watch, we're going to be on the same team as my nemesis. You watch. I won't be able to, like, kill them because they'll be on my side. I haven't played this in so long. It doesn't come up often, does it? I've not played the other eggs, like the normal eggs one, for a long time. He is on our side as well. My nemesis is on our side. I'm not happy. Okay, yellow's doing good. I like it. I'm gonna go bully red. Yeah, I think everyone's bullying red now. They've just come back with the gold. It's like, where's all my other eggs gone? Yeah, red's not doing too well. They're being bullied. They're being bullied big time. Oh, it's my nemesis. It's my nemesis. Yeah, you. Yeah, you. You're lucky we're on the same team, you and me. Yeah. I had to push him. He was my nemesis. Okay, red kept hold of that gold egg then. That was good for them. Bit of a morale boost. Then there were 10 squads. The Pushinicorn still through. Why were they my nemesis again? Because they pushed me off like loads of times on the sum fruit before the slime started to rise and they were stopping me from jumping back up. So I started pushing them off and then we just started pushing each other loads. And then on the very final one, we were both just like trying to push each other and they lost the game of chicken. They had to let go before I did to get on top because I would have just got myself eliminated. But yeah, it's the crown person. Where is he? Over here. This one. This one. This one here. That's my nemesis. Oh, look, it's a Pushinicorn. Yeah, the Pushinicorn's still there. It's doing well. The Buccini corn tried to murder me though, Beepy Violet. What am I meant to do now? I've now got two enemies, the Buccini corn and the crown person. I'm sure it just wanted a cuddle. I don't know, it definitely felt like it was trying to kill me. Cuddles and killing are very similar in this game. My nemesises are gone. I think they're both gone. Oh, I wonder if that means their teams are gone. Because then I can just concentrate on the final without having nemesises. Yes! The Buccini corn's still there, but my other nemesis is gone. So I've only got the Buccini corn to worry about now, who I think is on a team with the fairy corn outfit. A Buccini corn and a fairy corn team. And it's the final.
An invitation to the
Hell, welcome. Plan. You might join for a round. Listen, okay, Hell. Let me know when you got the game loaded and are ready to be added. Now. Now, good luck, Snow Bear. I'm going to make a hole here. Yep, you died trying to kill me. That was good. I just like destroying stuff, really. Go Snow Bear, go Snow Bear. I think we did it. I think we did it. Well, Snow Bear. Hell yeah. Let's get a dancing Pikachu for that. Whew. Oh yeah. Nice. Nicely done. Oh no, did I take off the Fall Guy? You can have the Fall Guy and the Pikachu. What am I thinking? Oh, I think that's my crown shard to go up a crown level as well. Yeah, it is. I've now got Pop Art. We'll equip that, even though you can't see any pattern on this costume. Right, let's go. Right, that's one. Four more to go. Four more in a row. No pressure. I don't think I could cope, actually. I think I would crack. On the final round, I would just crack. I wouldn't be able to cope. I'd have to put my controller down and walk away. She'd be like, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't get infallible. Can't handle the pressure.
party promenade.
Dum, dum. What's a month? It's a segment of time. Like it's a 12th of a year. About. Can I get that last trapeze? Oh, there's a boater bean. There's a boater bean. I don't know why I'm so scared of boater beans. Where am I going? Oh, I went over. Right, that weren't too bad. Oh, Snow Bear just got taken out by the water cannon. How have I not been hit by the water cannon yet? Oh, I got through there cleanly as well. And I missed that water cannon as... Oh, I'm doing too good. I'm doing too good. I don't know why I did that. That was obviously not going to happen. Oh my God. Do you remember when I said I was doing too good? I quickly stopped having that problem. The problem became very bad. Oh my God, I landed on it, then grabbed it, then fell off, and now ragdolling. Right, I'm in. First place team. Joint first place, but I'll take it. What are these two up to? Bless them. Bless them. Do 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 do. Oh, that's unfortunate. You went miles back. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, dual colour bean. Okay, first place is that's good, that's good. We'll take a first. But your internet seems rubbish lately. I'm sorry. I hate it when the internet's not working properly. There's nothing more annoying than when you can't do things online. Like this stream looks fuzzy-ish. You might just have had a like little drop in your internet and now the image quality has dropped. Try just looking at the settings and see what it's streaming in. You might be able to have to manually boost it back up to 1080 60. Oh, there's no flips on the sides. I love it when there's no flips. Gotta love no flips. Go, 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 go! I remember the first time I played this, I thought it was kind of like a race to the end. Oh, really? 1080p. Been like that since I renewed. Ew, that's a bit strange. Maybe I'm just fuzzy. Nearly there. This should be the last one down. There's Snow Bear jumping through all the rings. Me just running down the edges. I'm just so rubbish at jumping through the rings now because I've not practiced it at all.
We made it.
those monkeys. Those monkeys over on the other side there. I don't like it when there's teams in like matching clothes. Right, stomping grounds. Even if there's only one rhino, don't take it lightly. I love all the lookout lemons in this screen. Don't make fun of it this time. I won't. Okay, there's one rhino, but one rhino is just as deadly as three. All it takes is to be hit once. Oh, and there's fans as well. I'll have a little dance, though. Right, let's just keep away from the rhino. Rather than trying to run behind it, let's just keep far away from it. It's coming for me. Look, it is coming for me. It is coming for me. It was coming for me. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. That rhino saw me and was like, do you know what, Ninkeso? I'm a rhino and I'm in your face. And I'm calling you a disgrace. And he is kicking my bean all over the place. That rhino just annihilated me. Rhino's in your face, calling you disgrace. Beefy Violet. This is for you. Where is it? Oh my god, it's not on there. There it is. I don't know if you can hear that. I can't hear it. Not showing that it's playing for some reason. Oh dear. I'm guessing you can't hear Treetop Tumble. Right. Give me a moment. Let me try and fix this. Saying it should be playing it. Oh, it's because I'm on the... Oh. I was on the wrong screen.
Buddy, you're a bean, get a big bounce. Playing in the trees, gotta come first someday. Rhino's in your face, calling you disgrace. Kicking your bean all over the place.
Singing treetop. Treetop tumble. Treetop, treetop tumble.
There we go. Treetop tumble. It was still crossing me. It really was. It just like looked at me from the other side and was like, you ain't avoiding me. I keep going fuzzy. I'm going to guess that's your internet issue because mine's running really well. Let me do a Wi-Fi check.
Wi-Fi speed test.
Oh, my download's not very good. I've only got a 441.9 download. That's rubbish. It's his end. It's not my end at all. I've got a 441 megabyte a second download and a 378 upload. It's not my internet. It's your internets. I've had no dropped frames. My signal is strong. It is, your husband told you. It's not, though. Your husband is lying to you. My internet is running perfect. Durian.
Hello.
That was so hard to suddenly go down to one hand while trying to play this game. Bum, bum. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Why was I trying to get myself hit by that? Silly person. How are we doing? We're doing all right. We're doing all right. How are you today? I can see the stream on my TV as well, and it's imperfectly not. It's perfect on my TV, so it's not fuzzy. It's your internet. It's like I've got a big, like, 50-inch screen next to me, and it's fine on that. It's because of where you live. Not that I'm going to say where you live, but it's because of the area that you and BP Barlet live in. The internet is just atrocious there. Oh, I'm so sorry, Durian. I hope you're not suffering from it. Sending you hugs. I hope you get over it really quickly. The ringly dinglies denied me. Oh my god, how did I fall over? There we go. Just awful cell throat otherwise. Okay, that's alright then. Just hope you get over it as well and it just leaves you and doesn't want to linger. Yay! First place! I did awful on that. Snow Bear, you must have been, like, amazing. Because I did rubbish. Oh, no. Look at those two squiddy ones at the top. Oh, they scare me. They're scary. I feel like we should have lost the Dancing Pikachu. Oh, it's Wall Guys. Oh my god. I haven't played this in forever.
Climbing, climbing, climbing. Though those guys are falling. Keep the beans a-climbing, Wall Guys. Jump, run, and tether, hell bent for leather.
There's still space, BP Barlet. There's only me and Snow Bear playing at the moment.
All the things I'm missing, the pugs, love, and kittens are waiting at the end of my climb.
Oh my god, I don't know how that worked so well. Oh, easy first place. Oh, Snow Bear's gonna get second. First and second. I do have room in the squad. Like I say, only Snow Bear's playing. I know Hell said they wanted to play, but they haven't said that they're ready. Dream Bean Team. It really was. How can we do any better? Come on, give us a challenge, Fall Guys. Give us a challenge. You're not ready yet. That's okay. Yeah, just say in the chat when you are ready. It's all good. Even if there's four people in, most of the time someone will be like, oh, I'll step out for a game. Because people are nice like that. You haven't had Wall Guys much. That's the problem, I think. Because there's so many courses now. You go through long periods of time and not playing certain ones. Oh, there's still two squads of matching beans. Can we just have a final now, please? I'd quite like a jump showdown. Okay, we'll have big shots. At least there's no rhinos in big shots. Oh my god, you might change your costume. What to? the normal pew sheen. Got a little dance before we begin. Oh, they're going for me again. Right, I just don't want to fall off first. You can go over here. Seems safer over here. Okay, people are falling off. That's good. Don't read the chat while I'm looking at obstacles flying at me. Oh, there's ones up top as well. I didn't see those two up there. Normally there's only three cannons, but there's five. That's why it seems harder. Don't you be grabbing me. I don't like people with crowns at the best of times. No, Snow Bear, what happened? Oh no, I just bought the penguin emote by mistake. Oh no! How do you buy things by mistake? Just don't click on them. Was that kudos or real money? So I think if it's so close to perfect, we'll say it was perfect. It's fine. Blast ball. Right, new tactic to try on this. I thought you had to like leave your finger on it now to buy stuff. 300 show bucks. I know you used to be able to like get it back if it was done by mistake. I don't know how I'm still alive, to be fair. I'm not, because of that boater beam. I don't know how. I know when they first started happening, you could contact the customer service or something, and they would do it. The boater bean that murdered me is gone. Oh, nice shot. No, Snow Bear. Lovely. Oh, nah, I can't be bothered. Probably only a couple of pounds. I think these two are on the same squad because they're not doing anything to each other. Nice, nice. Lovely. He jumped in himself. Hell yeah. Snow Bear carries me to another victory. Lovely. for that gold, 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 gold. Right, let's see who's ready. There's Durian. It's not giving me an option to invite you. It's not giving me an I think I know maybe why. And I can't invite you. Man's Q20, thank you. And also...
Hello there.
Welcome. It's not letting me invite you. I don't know why. I might have to boot the squads out again and invite everyone again. You've gone somehow. Oh, right, I'll leave party. I will try and invite people again. Right, invites are being sent now. Barlet, there's yours. Durian, there's yours. And Snow, there's yours. Am I on? It's not showing that you have just arrived. I've just invited four people. How did you even get that skin? It was when it was... Before it was free to play, they did a Tron pack. And there's like Tron... And two others. I can't remember their names. One begins with an S. One begins with a Q. They're from the Tron Legacy film. Right. We'll have to have one go hell. And then if someone wants to sit out, I'll add you in next go. Your squads are really acting up lately. Interesting. Yeah, they're going a bit funny, aren't they? We're having issues with it on Friday. Just waiting on BP Barlet. I have a feeling BP Barlet's changing their skin. Nope. I thought they said they were changing their skin. I quite like your pattern there, Durian. I'll drop out for the next one. Okay. Yeah, so after this one, hell, if you're still ready, I will add you in. I still wish we could have smaller custom lobbies. Because it's such a big gap from, like, having three people to play with to having nine others. I think you should be able to, like, squad up. However many you want. And you're only, like, the first four are in, like, the actual team. And the next four in the next team. But they're still in the same game. That'd be one way of getting around it. Kitty is always a safe choice. They really are. Oh, you were just putting the penguin emote on. Is that the waddly one? Because that's quite a good one, that one. I do use that myself sometimes. Right. Let's go. It seems too random now with dropping off. Well, it's easy enough to catch up though, because everyone sort of gets slowed down here. Going this way. Wasn't sure I'd get through. Ventosaurus.
Hello.
Welcome. Hope you've been having a good day. Oh, the hammers. Oh, it's a fast hint. Oh, look at that helpful hammer. We had a good helpful hammer there. Nice. Oh, no. The helpful hammer pushed you into an inconvenient bean. Into a blockade bean. I don't know what to call them. I like hindrance hammers and helpful hammers. Ooh, an Astrobot next to me. I'll have to admit, I do like it when there's no one else wearing the costume I'm wearing. You look slightly different. Did you do something with your hair? I did. I combed it down flat for today. Well, normally I like try and stick it up in the middle, but I just sort of combed it down to today. Thought I'd try a new style. Bum, bum. What headphones? That was my hair. Oh, it's a yeet. There is a yeet to try and miss. That's a dangerous yeet, this one. Unless you get a really good yeet, you're going to end up down a hole. But we're still going to try it. Can't not try it, really. No, snowman got taken out by the ball. Oh, rubbish. Oh my god, really? Really? Who's on the squad today? We've got Snowbear, BP Barlet and Jurian. See, that's why you got to have such a good yeet. I think BP Barlet's dropping out next time, and Hell is coming in. Oh, come on! Fine, we'll take that. We'll take that. I'm a bit upset. I had two, like, on other versions of this would have been as outstanding yeets. Nice. Oh, I'm lucky. Come on, BP Barlet. You got this. You got this. Oh. How are you alive? Oh, my God. How are you not falling off? It is a good team. It is a good team. As you can see, we got a dancing Pikachu up, which meant our team won last time. Mainly thanks to Snowbear. I've not won one yet. It's all Snowbear's doing. Snowbear's got all the victories today. Whew. You were getting bounced around quite a bit. You were definitely a bouncing cat. Oof. I knew I'd be able to use that bouncing cat meme at some point in my life. That's George. Snowbear is a machine. Snowbear's just really good. They don't crack under the pressure like me. I'm like really good, but then I get to the final and I just crack. I just can't cope. I had such a good yeet at the end. Much satisfied. That's good. You, on that version of it, you have to have a really good yeet for it to work because of the gaps. Both, I had two really good yeets, but I just ended up in the gap before the solid bit at the end. Well, let's see your penguin emote then, BP Barlet. There we go. Oh, I'm going all glitchy. Okay, we've not lost anyone. We're doing well. We're doing well. More than the thing is that there's more than four teams that haven't lost anyone. Okay, we're good now. We're good now. We are good now. I had to. I was stood by the end. What was I meant to do? Like, really, what was I meant to do? They were just stood there, going, please push me off. I'm so sorry, whoever that was. Snowbear needs to teach us how to be non-noobs. Just get good. That's all you got to do, get good. That was really harsh of me, actually. But they were just stood there. Look at Pusheenicorn. Right, I would like a final now, please. Some jump showdown. Oh, lovely. Get what I asked for. That means I'm out first.
Little beans do the best they can. You're in the final now. Oh, whoa, whoa, you're in the final now.
Oh, no, it's jump blowdown. Right, do not jump if the fan is there. Because that will kill you. So that's something else you need to worry about on this version. Oh. What an imbecile. What an imbecile. Also, don't walk too far forward so you walk into the fan, because that will blow you off as well. This is getting all of them. It's getting all of them. Wow. That was like the worst thing I've ever done. That's up there with the time that I was like trying to dive over the bar and just dived off. Oh, Snow Bear. I'll take the gamble. I'll take the gamble still. Oh, bad timing. Nice, nice. No. Oh, well. You've made it over here. Snow Bear carrying the whole team. I know, right? Good job, Snow Bear's nice and strong. Then there were three. Go, go, Team Snow Bear. Oh, dear. Oh, well. I don't think I got any of my stuff then, because I quit too early. Oh, I hate that about squads. Right, I believe BP Barlet is jumping out. And then I'll add you in, hell. But I've got no way of kicking her. Just getting your rewards. Yeah, I didn't get mine. I quit out too early. I was treating it like it was a solo game. Come on. It's the Switch version. It takes forever. I think Durian's on the Switch version as well, but I could be wrong. Come on, BP Barlet. Come on, chop chop. Places to go, people to see. Ooh, they're still not going. There we go. Right, hell, if you are ready, I have sent you an invite. Jump on the slow Switch too. No, it's really hard for all guys on the Switch. It likes makes it almost, it doubles the difficulty. I've sent you an invite, Helen. There we go. Right, let's do this. Rain bean. Wonder why it's so slow. It's just not as powerful. I think that's the whole thing. Just need to ready up. Just press A. There we go. Right, let's do this. What a motley crew we've got here. it'd be nice to get some rounds we've not had for ages. Like, do you know what? I'd quite like the speed track one. I don't play that very often. It's better than the seesaw. Oh, seesaw. Let's hope we don't get stuck with the pack. Please be front row. Jump club. We're jumping real high. Yeah, that too. Okay, second row. Right. Ugh. Oh, Julian's out there, look. There's noisy bikes outside. Yes, I did try to grab that person. Oh, Julian takes a funny way. I think Julian's going to get caught up now because they went the wrong way. But I died as well. Get on your feet. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, dear. What are you all knowing about hell? I mean, it is seesaw, so there's plenty of options to all know. This is going to be tough. Guys, stop jumping on here. Yeah, I'm not sure we're going to qualify. We've not had anyone through yet. I'm in. We're only in 14th, though. Yeah, we can't do this. There's not enough points on the table. We did bad. Let's get rid of that dancing Pikachu. It's already gone because we didn't win last round. That was not one of our better attempts. That was a good spot I messed up. I saw you went the way you went. Got you cut off, didn't it? I was behind you at that point. Then the problem is, a bit further up, I had it where people were just kept jumping on and it got too steep. Oh, well. What can you do? Still got a crown. Right, let's try again. Oh, polar bears are big backs, so might as well put it to good use. Exactly. It's a good job the polar bear is such a strong creature, being able to carry the rest of us. But we all did so bad there. If you're still spectating, Helen, you need to quit out the game. Probably by pressing B, then A. I think. I'm not sure with the switch. Could be press start or plus and then A. BP Barlet will know. Yes, press B. It is B. Oh, everyone's gone. Everyone's just been kicked, apparently. That sucks. Let me invite people again. Durian. Helen. And Snow Bear. It's all been a bit... It's been a bit funky, isn't it? The online stuff lately. I've sent invites out again. Oh, Durian's changed colour. Kicked for too much swearing, no doubt. Probably. It was just you that left. It's just so weird, isn't it? It's so weird.
bum bum.
Well, this is unusual. I'm not normally waiting for Snow Bear to ready up.
Spinny Bean.
There we go. I knew the stream delay would get there soon. And my words would drift out the stream. It's because you read it up before everyone had joined. If someone joins after and you've already read it up, it unreadies you. So it's easy to do. So I've decided, come winter, when it's like you need to put the heating on, what I'm actually going to do is just play my Xbox a lot and sit around it and like warm my hands over the top of the vent. That's what my winter's going to be like. I'm going to get the most graphically powered, like high power games there are. just play them to keep my Xbox hot. Is that warm? The Xbox gets very hot. Not so bad with this game, but if you're playing like more like graphically intensive games, it can get very warm. Better than a bonfire. It really is. Because you can have it in your house without burning your house down, which is always good. I'm in. Whew. And Kelly's all settled on the desk. But now she's heard me press buttons, she's looking. Go hell! There we go, everyone's in. Where's treat time? Good question. I'm not sure there's any treats in the treat bag, so yeah. I'll make sure I've got treats for tomorrow. Because I think it's no longer too hot for her to appear on streams. I think she would, when it was hot, she just didn't want to be in front of all the screens and everything. And the lights. Because it is quite warm here. So I've got two screens in front of me. I've got a little square LED light up there. I've got a big light behind me. I've got the PC blowing out hot air. I've got the Xbox blowing out hot air. Oof. Gets all a bit much sometimes. Let us go. One I've actually completed. Yay! It's just practice. The more you play, the better you'll get. Okay, that went well. Ouch. Ow. Both of those balls, it was like, I should be able to get into the cover there, but no. Okay, that was a bit weird. But apparently I wanted to cross to that side anyway. I don't like it when there's no yeet. We like a good yeet petite, the finest yeet you ever want to meet. Oh my god, I keep getting hit by the balls. Run! I'm in. Yes, it is time once again for Kelly's Treat Time, where she'll be having some heavenly tuna-flavoured dreamers. There's not many in here, so it's not going to be a very long treat time. There we go. That is it. Tiny amount. No! Oh dear. We never made it. The cats didn't sing. Oh my god. I know why. I'll get him to sing in a moment. Oh, I didn't quit. There we go. I quit. Right, they should sing this time.
It's time.
It's time for Kelly's Treats time.
Did they sing that time? Let me know. Good. Okay. Still saying Durian and Helena spectating. I just forgot to change that one over. Why no? I need to change them all again, though, so that we don't get an echo when I use Discord. Which is going to be annoying. I might just not use Discord. Yay! Is one of the tweet time cats wearing tin foil? Maybe.
It's time.
No, it's like robotic implants.
It's time for Kelly's Treat Time.
Hetty Henthorpe is curled up like a caramel carrot. Ooh, a caramel carrot.
Buddy, you're a bean, get a big bounce. Playing in the trees, gotta come first someday. Rhinos in your face, calling you disgrace. Kicking your bean all over the place. Singing treetop, treetop, tumble. Treetop, treetop, tumble.
Right, we're off. We're off for a treetop tumble where the rhinos are in my face. Oh, I fell off. That was awful. Sorry, squad. I'm letting everyone down. Nope. I just saw Durian flying off into the depths of depthness. Right, we're at the rhinos. Hopefully they're not going to get in my face. Oh, of course, robotic implants makes much more sense than tin foil. Exactly. I'm in. Nicely done there, Durian. Hell's coming up to the rhinos. Let's hope they don't get in your face. Oh, they're there. They've seen you. Run away. To the fans. To the fans at the side. Yeah. Oh, no. The rhino got in your face and it called you disgrace. And it kicked your bean all over the place. And it was singing, tree top, tumble. We made it though. We're all good. Oh, there's a supersonic up there. Oh God, I bet they go fast. Supersonic. Ah, oh, seesaw. Right, please be front row. Please be front row. Please be front row. That is all I'm asking for. Bum, bum. You're making you laugh so much. I'm so sorry. I'll try and be more miserable and not funny. Right, front row, 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 front row. Yes, I'm front row. I'll take that. I'll take that. Our nemesis. Hey, you're doing the best you're in. You with your gold shoes on. Ooh, my jump button didn't work, but luckily I didn't die. Oh, I didn't think I was going to get across then. Durian is flying. It's like me and Snowbear desperately trying to catch Durian up. Ooh, Durian could get gold here. It's all good, it's all good. We're going to get second and third. That was an amazing run there by Durian. Nice. Hell's got a nice, clean, open road here. No other beans being silly. Which are always what makes this game so much harder. The other beans. Nicely done. Oh no. That's it. No. Okay, our squad's in first place. You did really well then, Durian. It's hard. Like, that very last bit, if you're close with someone, it's hard to get it for you to get up there first. It's very, like, random. I've just noticed my t-shirt's on inside out. True story, that. Legend has it, Durian completed Zelda Breath of the Wild in under 5 minutes. That is some going. What is the record now? The record now is something really stupid, isn't it? Because they, like, have got a new tactic in it. Someone wants to Google what the world run speed record is for Breath of the Wild. Let me know, because I can't be bothered. Can't speed run that at the moment because my adapter's broken, so I can't use the controller that I would normally use, which means I can't do all, like, the BTBs and stuff. Oh, I landed on the floor. Snow Bear's going. Rubbish. Oh, why did I go the risky way? I could have got first place if I'd gone the safe way. Never go the hard way. I always say that. And then I go and do it and fall off. Grr. Oh dear, hell's quite far back. Just go through the water. You don't need to go on the bouncy things. Just run through the water. Just keep jumping. It's quicker. Oh, Durian's all bouncy. Top four qualify. Nice. We're into fifth. There's only 2 points in it, though. Do as Queso says, not as Queso does. Exactly. Don't put your t-shirts on inside out. I say that, but then I do it. First place, second place. Nice, nice. This is such a hard level, though. Lovely. It's all about keeping that momentum. Starting the moves at the bottom of the jump, not at the top. Have you seen a label? Yeah, it's at the back. I was tired, okay, when I got dressed. I was tired. I only noticed because I noticed my seams. It's like, oh, why are my seams out? Duh. What a douche canoe. Don't even know how to get dressed in the morning. Ah, well. Ooh, is this the final? That seems very quick. It doesn't feel like we should be at the final yet. I guess it was only top four qualified, so. Good luck, everyone. Right, do not walk into the fan. 16-person final. Yeah, but it's jump blowdown. It's going to end really quick. Jump blowdown never lasts long. Oh, we've lost Helen. Oh my God. Why? Why am I so rubbish? How did we all just die? Now we can't even quit out till this is finished. This guy thinks he's gonna get trapped. Oh no. This guy could win. This guy won. That was good. That was good. She's back. She's back again. Kelly's back. Tell a friend. That timing was unfortunate. That's the problem with jump blowdown. Oh, I've nearly got my 130,000 meters. Ow, stop batting me. What are my dailies? Play blast ball. Solo shows. Carry objects for 400 seconds. Jump 300 times in survival rounds. Oh, okay. I need to start jumping in a survival round. We'll get that done. Just need to ready up if you want to go again. If you don't want to go, you just need to leave. Do, 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 do. Oh, Helen's gone. Got out. Okay, thank you for playing. Right. If anyone would like to join in next go, you're more than welcome to. We'll jump back in for a game with a random. I'll join again. Okay, BP Barlet. You'll probably make it in for like the last go. I think there's only a couple more to go. It's like quarter to eight now. I need to make me a cherry crumble. I know. Got to wash up as well before I can make my crumble. It's rubbish. This is the whole reason why I need smaller casserole dishes, so I don't have to wash up so much. Just having one is a bit annoying. being all cute, look. Do, 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 do. Oh no, it's the fan at the end. Right. Oh. They got foggy slippers and they weren't moving at the start. I think our teammate might not be playing. Rubbish. I was pushed. I'm in. Okay, our friend Bean is going now. Oh, stupid controller. Oh no, Durian! Bum, bum, bum. Beep, boop, boop, boop. Oh, so close! Top 9 qualifier. We're in fifth. That's the one. Come on, Valconicon. What ingredients is it for a cherry crumble? Cherries, flour, sugar, and butter. With some optional oats on top. That's why I want to make it, because it's so, like, simple. Just, like, chop the butter up into little bits. Not oats. No, you don't use oats in crumble. The recipe says you can, like, sprinkle some oats on top if you want to. But it's not essential. No, it's like flour, sugar and butter. And you like rub the flour and sugar into the butter and it will turn into like breadcrumbs after a while. Then that's what you use on top of the crumble. Oh, we got the big point scorers in the middle. That seems odd. Why does that seem odd? Because that's the recipe. Isn't that what all crumbles are? Right, we need this ball into the centre as quick as possible. I'm right. Well, I mean, I'm technically not right. The internet is right. Nice. Oh, we're getting some good stuff there. Oh, the blue guy catches it as well and keeps it in the center for us. This is going well. You always thought it was porridge oats. Maybe the ones you've had, people have used the oats on top. Because like I said, the recipe says, if you want to, you can sprinkle some oats on top of it. We annihilated that. Yellow's not doing too well. I think red have got this. You're laughing so much you're crying. What about the crumble debate? I just Google recipes. You'll have to Google her. Google your mum. Why don't you just text your mum? Why are you going to Google your mum? Google, what recipe does my mum use for making crumble? If Google comes up with the answer to that, BP Violet, then we do need a VPN. Oh, where's Jump Club gone? There it is. We're jumping real high. We're trying to survive this daily. Oh, Jump Club, you've broken my knees. I'm begging you please to keep me out of the slime. What's a VPN? It hides your internet usage. They're normally advertised on the start of, like, YouTube videos. NordVPN. Oh, someone's fallen off already. That's good. Virtual private network. Yeah. They're meant to, like, keep you anonymous online and you can, like, change what regions you're in and things. Oh, this is bad timing here. Okay, we've lost our teammate, which is not good. Nearly lost me, which is not good. Oh, this one's really grabby. It's annoying me. How is there a bean on top? Right, loads of people just died then. Hello, Snow Bear. What was that noise? Some sound effect. What noise? I don't know what noise. I don't know what noise you meant. Probably. It wasn't anything I did. So it probably was the game. Was it like a plopping noise? If so, it was when one of the beans fell into the slime. You get like a plopping noise.
An invitation to the promised land.
Little beans do the best they can. In the final nail. That's true. Could be someone emoting.
Oh, you're in the final now.
Yeah, some of the emotes make noises. Well, I'm going to make a hole in the middle. And start making this hole bigger. Oh, we've lost Durian. Oh, rubbish. What is that? I don't know. Godzilla pushed me, avenge me squad. We didn't get a chance, but we did, because Snow Bear won. I assume Snow Bear won, or was it the other guy? Somebody won. Yay, Ghost Squad. Dancing Pikachu, t'was you. I thought it'd be you. Right, BP Barlet, I will add you in for the last game of the stream. BP Barlet with the fancy emotes. Why is it my emotes are overlapping the other emotes above them? That's weird. Anyway. BP Barlet, an invite has been sent. Once BP Barlet is here, if everyone else readies up, I can do the end spiel and I don't have to do it super quick. Right, if everyone just readies up. Right, we've reached that part of the stream again. The part of the stream where we have one more go. This is it. Last go of the stream. Can we win some crown shards on our last go? Can we even make the final? Let's find out. We're into the end game. Can we get some crown shards? Never sounds as good as can we get a crown. Can we cause multiple fatality on the other beans? Are we ready to...
Ready? Go!
That. Right, remember, we are... gamers. Nope. You don't need to remember twice. Okay, Night Fever time. I want first, second, third and fourth every round, squad. Otherwise, you don't make the cut. They're new. Oh, are they just in like Twitch then? Has everyone got them? Oh, front row. Why is Durian all the way over there by themselves? Snow Bear's going. I don't think I'm going to get second, though. I think this cat's just going to get ahead of me. Especially with that guy grabbing me. I don't know why that guy decided grabbing me was a good idea. Oh, no! Oh, it's risky. Go, you got held up by the green bean. It's fine, you survived. Top 10 qualify. He probably fancied me. Oh, I don't blame him. If it was a hem or them. I'm spoken for though, so you know. Keep your beanie hands off me. Nice. BP Barlet gets in. It's the hair that does it. It's good hair. Spend hours on this every day. We made it through. We're not going out on round one, which is always good. You saw a Pushinicorn. Oh yeah, I see it as well. Valak the Frog. That's their name. Valak the Frog is the other Pushinicorn. There is nothing there. There is a bit there. I'm shaved. I had to cut it yesterday. Woke up and it was like, oh, my hair's too long. I need to cut it now. There's going to be a beam here. Of course there is. Do you ever get this version without the beam now? I think you're doing solos still, but I'm pretty sure in squads you never do. Oh no, I always fall off to this one, stupid beam. Just be careful. Great banana wumper. Great banana wumper cherries. Oh no, there goes Beefy Barlet. Great banana wumper cherries. Great banana wumper cherries. I saw you go flying there, Beefy Barlet. Oh, there's Durian. No, I got grabbed. I got grabbed. I think we'll be all right. I think we'll get through still. I've only used the middle once, and that was because I had no idea where to stand, because I hadn't paid any attention. It was like, middle, quick! I don't normally do the bouncy middle bit. Oh, I got murdered. I got murdered. I'm not happy. Your Pusheen friend did make it. Valak the Frog is still there. Right, what are we getting now? May the golds appear in front of us when no one else is around. That is all we can ask for in Hoopsie Heroes. There's only going to be like four spots as well, isn't there? Okay, it's a gamer jump for the first gold, which is right over the other side from me. Rubbish, it appeared, but there was hundreds of other people. Oh my god, I've not got anything yet. A lot of people in the middle just waiting for the gold. Oh, come on. That was mine. That was rubbish. I bumped heads with someone jumping up. I turned my back from the middle once. Oh! I think that might have been our one of our. Haha! Take that, Pusheenicorn. Okay, this is bad. There's not many spots left. Where's the gold? Four more. Rubbish. Well. Oh, well. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. Did the other Pusheenicorn get through? Yes, it did. Oh, well, that is going to be it for me today, I am sorry to say. You lost your Pusheen friend. Oh, dear. I was mean. I jumped through the hoop and just in front of your Pusheen friend and stole the thing. Right, I will be back on tomorrow, so hopefully I'll see you then. My schedule will get posted to my Discord today or tomorrow, but it is up on my Twitch all the time. So just have a look on there if you want to see my schedule. You were chasing it. That's where we went wrong. You're meant to be getting the circles, not just chase other Pusheens. Nah, I'm just going to end. I need to make a crumble. Thank you so much for joining me. I really appreciate everyone that stops by my channel and has a chat or just lurks. It's nice to have you here. But until next time, enjoy the rest of your day, your night, your evening, your afternoon, depending what time it is in the part of the world where you are from. And remember, be nice to people. Bye.
Thanks for coming to see my stream. Sad to tell you I've got to go. Grab your hat and head for the door. In case you didn't notice, there ain't any more. If you liked my stream, tell everyone, but if you think it stinks, keep your big mouth shut. I'm glad you came, but I have to shout. Adios, au revoir, be the same, ta-ta-ta, goodbye. Get lost, get out.
Stream's over.